been hitting the streets for the past 13 weeks, finding out what you really think of our housemates.
Who's going to be the winner tomorrow? The winner.
I think it should be Rachel, Darnell or Mikey. Or not.
Well, you've got to choose one.
Sarah should win, definitely. Everyone else is two-faced and up for a bit of trouble, but she's all good, so... She should win.
He's so good looking.
Tell me the names and I'll pick a winner.
I just said to you, you're watching Big Brother, you said yes. And I went, who do you want to win? And you said, who's in it? Anyone. Right, Rachel, Sarah, Mikey, Darnell, Rex.
I'll go for Darnell.
Someone called Lex or someone?
Rex.
Rex.
Well, Rex is quite popular, so that's quite a good...
That's how I remember him. He's quite cute, so maybe.
Rachel, definitely. She's the only genuine one in there, to be quite honest with you.
I would like Darnell to win. I think he speaks a lot of truth.
Mikey.
Why Mikey?
Because he's the only one who stood up to Rex throughout the whole thing, and he's like been honest and he's been himself throughout the whole show.
Oh my God, Joan Rivers.
Definitely want Mikey to win. Who do you want to win?
I would like Sarah to win.
Well, I hope Sarah wins and marries Mikey.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you, Joan. Have a lovely day. So the British public have spoken, but I'm so confused. I haven't got a clue who's going to win tomorrow night. Guess I'll just have to wait and see.